Welcome to Analytics with Nags. In this video, we're going to check about what are different blob types. When you upload an object as a blob in the Azure storage account, you need to choose appropriate types. What are those? Let's check it out in this video. If you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for notification. So first thing is like blobs. And which is used to store the text and binary data. So blobs are made up of blocks of data that can be managed individually. Blobs can store up to 190.7 TB. So basically, like when you upload a single object as a blob, it will be stored in different blocks, okay, small blocks. You can define the size of that block as well. So that is what a blob is. The best example is like images, videos, those things will be stored as a blobs. Append blobs are made up of blocks like blobs, but are optimized for append operations, meaning like you have a log files, a website is logging various events in your organization. Then those can be added as append blobs, because at the end, append is not modifying existing content. It keep adding at the end. So you can see here, append blobs are ideal for scenarios such as logging data from virtual machines or any other websites or any kind of contents. Page blobs, that is a third type, which is used to store random access files up to 8 TB in size. Page blob store virtual hard drive. Okay, so this is basically for your Azure virtual machines. Basically, the page blobs, as you can see, like the name indicates, pages are random access files. Okay, for those kind of stuffs, when you're storing, you need to choose it as page blobs. Let's try to go to our as a storage account and try to understand it where the types exist. So we are in storage account. Let's go to the blob storage and go to the container, and as I am going to upload some images over here. So here you can see the blob type. When you do not mention it anything, it will be stored as the blob that we have did in our previous videos. Now we will try to upload an image now, just a vegetable image. Now I'm saying like when you expand the advanced, you can see the options over here, the type of the blob. So here is the option to choose blob, page blob, append blob. So we have seen when to choose what. So this is the image, we need to go for it. And as I said, each block, I mean the blobs, blob will store the objects as a different blocks, so it can have up to 50,000 blocks. Okay, so block and append blobs are compressed of blocks, and each blob can support up to 50,000 blocks. Instead of storing in a single place, when you store the objects in different blocks, it will be more performant efficient. That is the core concept behind this storage accounts or cloud storage. So you can specify the size, how much each block should hold. By default, 4 MB will be the better, so we will stick to that. And we already discussed about this access tier, so just click on upload. So this is what all about, and you can also add some logging files, or while adding the files here, you can choose the type as page blob and or append blob, right? I mean, for logging you can choose the append blob, and for virtual machines you can choose for page blobs. While using your appropriate files you upload, you choose the different blob types. This is very important concept. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button and comment below for queries. Do remember that data is your asset.